Okay, who can remind me what this hand is for? The left hand is the
before
hand. The right hand is the
after
hand. What's the initial letter of the alphabet? The hell.
A.
Say, what's the final letter of the alphabet?
Z.
Tara, what are the two middle letters?
M and N.
Near. What do I call the letters from B all the way to Y? Media letters. Good job. Today we're going to say the names of the letters in sequence, in order. We've done it before from A to Z. This time we're going to do it in sets of three. The two letters are given, but the final one is not. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to show you how to do it and then you did it by yourself. Are you ready?
Yes.
Miss Navvab's turn. A, B, C. B, C, D. C, D,
M.
C, D,
E.
Your turn.
D, E, F. E, F, G. F, G, H.
H, F, G, H. Loud and clear. What's after K? L. J, K, L. Good job, Yara.
K, L, N.
David.
L, N, N.
Amit.
M, N, O.
Perfect. Samuel.
N O P
Gaia
O P Q.
Very good. I have
R.
Say Q R S.
R S T S T
S T
A.
Y H, let's see.
U.
S T U. U. So when you forget, look back at the alphabet string. Miss Sarah.
T U
V. Everyone.
W
U V W
letters in a sequence of three. Yeah? Now, let's see if you remember the reading deck. Name the letter, keyword, and sound. Pencils down, erasers down. Put it away from you so it doesn't disturb you. Look at Miss Navvab. This way. Samuel, this way. Pencils down, please, Danny. Thank you very much. Are you ready? Go.
B, bat, go. T, table, two.
To help me with these letters, with these concepts. Who can tell me about the vowel? Tahel.
Always open.
this root, she said. That means it's voiced, right? If it vibrates in this root. Who can tell me about the consonant? Yara.
A consonant is formed by teeth, lips, and tongue.
Is it always? All the time? Let's see.
Book.
So voice or unvoiced?
Book.
Voice. So sometimes it's? Voice. Sometimes it's?
Not
voiced. You say unvoiced. Okay? Good job. So listen to the sounds, to the words that I'm going to say, and tell me what is the sound. I want Amit to focus and tell me what sounds the same. Ready?
Apt.
Apt.
Bad.
Bad.
Bat.
Bat.
What sound does it say?
What
happens to your mouth? Sophia, tell me, what happens to your mouth when you say Is it open or closed? Is it open or closed, Daddy? Open. If it's open, is it a vowel or a consonant? Always open.
Vowel.
It must be a vowel. So, is it voiced or unvoiced?
Voiced.
How did you know that? Show me. How did you know? Is it vibrating? Yes. So this is how the sound looks like. Does it look like I'm still smiling?
Yes.
So now we have two sounds for this, right? We have it and we have So it's again a smiling sound. Now I'm going to write the words on the board. This time David will help me. David, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
I know what that sounds that it's and I know it's in my name after the B and D.
Yeah.
That's right. Okay, look at the board. David, what letter is the same in all the words? It must be A.
And T.
And T?
No.
Oh, that's because I made a mistake. This one was supposed to be this. But you are right. When I first wrote it, there were two letters that were the same in all the words. Now, let me correct. It's supposed to be this word. So now tell me, what's the only letter that's the same in all the words?
A.
Because that's in my name.
And my name.
That.
No, it's in my name.
And my name.
Many of you have it in your name. That's right.
I have it in
the name.
Do you remember what this means?
Be quiet.
I'm taking all the voices and I will say five claps. So this is the same letter in all the words. It's the letter A. And this is how the letter A looks like. Keyword, I'm yellow, green, red. You eat me for snack time.
Apple.
Sound? Name the letter?
A.
Keyword and sound?
Apple.
Now I'm going to show you how to write it. Yes, now we have another vowel. I know that it's too easy for many of you, but I want you to pay close attention at how I write it. First with my finger, remember? I curve back, around, close. Pull down, release. Okay, curve back, around, close. know you did, but I saw some of you writing it this way. From down, they go up, and they do this. And some are doing this. They go circle, 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 down. And some are doing circle, and the release is on the top. Okay? One last time. Pay attention. Samuel, look. Mr. Hug starts in the middle here, where the broken line is. I go back, close, down, and release. I go back, close, down, and release. Okay, so I'm going to give you your paper. Let's see which row can do this quietly. We're going to check which row can do it quietly. I already have a feeling a particular row is going to do this so quietly. Take one and pass. Samuel is doing good. This row is getting more well behaved. And even this row too. Good job. Write your name and the date today. Who doesn't have one? Maybe it's because David did not pass the papers yet. So we have to remind them.
Wait, do we have to take it out and pass? What's the date?
Write your name. Miss Navvab is writing her name. Do not copy it, because if your mommy sees it, she might think it's my handwriting. It's your handwriting.
I'm going to write Navvab.
And I want you to write the date today. 1/9/16. 9 means September. Because it's a new month.
Because it's almost my birthday.
It's almost your birthday.
Yay!
Happy birthday!
Oh, I forgot to buy you a present, Tawa.
Happy birthday.
Are you done with the dates? Are you done? I need a year. Can I see yours? Samuel?
September.
I never knew your birthday.
Wait for Miss Navvab.
You like my A.
Yes, I like the backing. See, only the first letter is
kept.
Good job, Yara.
Let's
start. Name the letter.
One.
Trace the letter.
One is.
Name the letter.
A.
Make a copy.
Yes.
Let's wait for some of our friends.
I don't
know. Who is done? Raise your hand so I know. Sophia, you can write your first copy now. This side, my dear. This side. Yes.
So easy.
Good. Need to wait. Next one. Name the letter.
A.
Make another copy. And then you wait for Miss Navvab. I'm waiting for Mir. I'm waiting for Sophia. For the last one, you always wait. We're doing it together. Okay, ready? Only Ruby echoed again.
A.
Name the letter.
A.
And then you write your
Ruby.
Wait
for me.
Ruby name is start with.
When you are done, I want you to look at Samuel. He's going to put his paper to the side and the pencil down for them.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay.
So
we need to quiet enough.
Today we learn the letter
A.
Keyword and sound.
Apple.
Keyword.
Apple.
Apple.
A.
Don't turn your page yet.
Apple, apple, and you put in
the apple, apple.
Okay.
This is going to be
difficult.
Easy.
Yes. Let's see.
That.
Who can tell me what this means?
That.
What type of syllable is this?
Vowel.
Tara.
A vowel with a consonant after it, and it makes a syllable, and it we code it with a brief, and it
makes. Long or short?
Short sound.
That was complete. She said that it's a vowel with a consonant after it. It's a closed syllable. You code it with a brief because the vowel makes a short sound. What is the short sound for this letter? Can you say it again? What's the short sound for this letter? So for the first line, look, do I have a consonant? Samuel?
Yes.
No, vowel. Do I have a vowel for this?
Yes.
Which one is my vowel?
A.
A. Do I have a consonant after it?
Yes.
So can I code it with a brief?
Yes.
And how would I read it, you think? Samuel.
Bat.
At.
Bat.
Next. Gaia. Try. Is there a vowel? Which one is my vowel? A. Is there a consonant after it?
Yes.
So can I code it? With what? With a brief. Can you try to read it? Slowly. Fat. Good job. Ahead. Vowel. What's my vowel?
A.
And what comes after it?
T.
T. Is that a vowel or a consonant?
Consonant.
So can I code it?
Yes.
With what?
Brief.
Can you try to read it?
Bat.
Bat. So I want you to do number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 quietly. I'm observing. Number 4.
Tab.
Tab.
Dead. Good try. Thanks. Tara, number five. I mean, you'll be next.
Fat.
Amit, last one.
Tap.
A pat.
Again.
A pat.
So when you say this, we say a. A. If you say a pa, then you'll have to say a pat, right? So make sure when you say your letter P, you say a.
At.
Last one.
Pat.
Was that easy?
Yeah.
Easy. But I think we need to work on being quiet when the rest of our friends are reading. Yes. Let's wait for a short while for Ruby. Yes, you may. But quickly, so you won't miss the next one. Does it count? You already read at. You're doing it so many times. Okay, let's review. David, what does this mean again? After it is a?
Close syllable.
Close syllable. We call it with a?
We call it a short sound.
Good. Who remembers what this is?
Vowel, nothing.
Samuel?
It's a vowel.
With?
Nothing.
Nothing after?
It.
So what sound should that make?
An open syllable.
It's an open syllable, yes.
So,
and then you put a liquid.
Oh, he remembers the fancy.
And it goes from the long sound.
And it's a long sound. But look at what I'm writing on the board. Everybody, pencils down, focus on the board. Say and amin. Look. Do I have a vowel?
Yes.
Near, which is my vowel?
I
have an I. Is there a consonant after it?
Yes.
Can I code it now?
Yes, with a B.
With a B. How about this? Isn't this a vowel?
Yeah, but I don't know.
There's nothing after it. What should it make?
A long sound. It does its own sound.
Well, we thought that it will make a long sound, right? Because it's an open syllable, right? But listen, will it make a? Listen carefully. A bit. Is a the long sound for the letter A? No. So we cannot put a macron. You know what I'm going to put?
No.
I'm going to put a dot. To remind me that this letter A will not make a short sound. It will not make a long sound. It will make an unusual sound. It's a strange sound for the letter A. So it makes a bit. When the letter A stands by itself in a fragment or a phrase, it will not make a, it will not make a, it will make what sound? Okay, let's try if you can
like
do this.
You.
It's almost like the vowel U, the short sound for that. You're right. So let's see. Let me just review because Tahel just came back from the toilet. Tahel, we found out that the letter A will not make a short sound A, and it will not make a long sound A when it's all by itself. It makes A. A. It's not A, even though it looks like an open syllable. It makes A. Okay, so I code it with a? Not a brief.
A dot.
A You don't have to remember Tito. Todd is easier. It rhymes with little. Oh, so that's easy to remember, right? Little Tito. So, now, one clap, two claps, Miss Amit. Amit, code for me this one. What should I do? With this vowel.
Grip.
I thought someone will say a Tito. Lucky she remembers. Who else? Who didn't get a turn? Say. How would I code this two vowels?
Grip.
Grip is getting easy.
Grip.
Ruby, can you read this for me then? Unusual. No one is saying a ta. No one is saying a ta. It's
a ta.
Ahel, this one. You can do it.
Did.
Is it a book or a duh?
Did
what, my dear? I'm waiting for the second one.
Fit.
Can you do number two and three? Make sure if you see an A all by itself, you code it only with a dot.
A net.
A little tittle.
What's a little tittle? Yes, no, I can't look at mine.
Wow, someone is so quick.
Okay. I literally copied each other, right?
We did, right?
You told me.
Yeah.
It's easy. Coding is easy, but the reading, is it easy?
Yeah!
Let's see. Tara, you're number two.
A tad bit.
Yara.
Join
us. class. Ready, set, go.
Dad, 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 dad.
Next. Ready, set, go. Drawer, hands on the table.
Dad.
One more hand. Both hands. The drawer is still open. Please close it. Thank you. Only Samuel's turn. Can anyone? Is anyone willing to help Samuel?
No.
I'm sure someone can. Amit, you can help Samuel.
I will.
Okay. Samuel and Amit together. Ready, set, here. Samuel. You need to look at the board.
Yay!
The computer was getting impatient, you know?
Because it's sleeping. It's always like this.
Is it?
Maybe we need to
do you know why?
Because it's sleeping.
Yeah, sometimes it needs to rest, just like this Navvab. Okay, Samuel here, this side. Okay? Only Amit and Samuel. Ready, set, go!
Bat, pat, tap.
Again?
Dad.
Excellent. See, you can read
Dad.
It. Now my turn.
No.
My turn, you echo. Bib.
Bib.
Pit.
Pit.
Dip.
Dip.
Fib.
Fib.
Tip.
Tip.
Only the first row, including Ruby. Ready, set, go.
Bit.
Again?
Pit.
Pit.
Fib.
Say, I'm looking at
dip.
Second row, and say. You're joining the second row. Go.
Pit.
Huh?
Dip.
Dip. Dip. Again?
Dip.
Dip.
Dip. Dip.
Gaia, you did quite well. Good job. David, Yara, and
Sophia,
you can help them, okay? Slowly, just try your best. Ready, go.
Fib.
Is it fib or fib?
Fib.
Dip.
Dip
or dip?
Dip.
Dip.
Tip. Fib.
Amazing. I think we deserve to play a game, right?
Yay!
But this is what we're going to do. We're going to leave our papers on the table and I will give you your boards. Okay? But if it gets too noisy,
yes,
you might find it difficult to play. Let's see. Make sure you only have your paper on the table so there's a space for your board. It's amazing how Say and Tahel and Gaia are always waiting quietly because they know they're going to get their boards. They will have a turn to get their boards. They don't make noise.
I have actually enjoyed it one at the
back. I enjoyed it.
What's it?
It's
when you're
blue. If you have a pencil case on your table, I can't give you the board because then there won't be place. So make sure that you have it. That you have put it away.
Oh, yeah,
Yara, I will let you do it, Sophia.
So
because she doesn't help. Okay? You will do it, Yara.
I hate that.
And when she forgets something, show her. So Yara will help you. Is that one of the lock in the door? Okay.
You take a little bit of my paper.
So let's review the sounds. Let's review the sounds. I want say. Tell me what sound that is. Say, what sound is this?
Oh, this is
next. Next, a meat. Good. Gaia, do you remember this? Very good. And the other one? So one is unvoiced. The other one is? Oh, what is this?
Yay!
Only near. What sound? And what's the new one we learned today? So there are two sounds now for this. Remember. Are we ready? Remember the rule with the boards? We keep the boards flat on the table, Gaia. Flat. Because I can't see the bead and yara if you put it up. Okay? Only flat. We are not touching the sides of the board. Ready? First set. Yes. So pull it down. Good job. And what's the next one? Yes. Yara will make a very good teacher. She's helping Sophia. Replace. Next one. Which one is that?
Is it too easy?
Which one is that?
It's so easy.
Yes, that's the one. Next one.
Too easy.
Replace. Neo, you are too quick. I have to keep up with you.
Too easy.
Samuel, which one is
it?
Show me. Good. Replace everything. Replace everything. Now we're making words. Are you ready?
No.
Make sure you've put back all your cards in the proper place so you can find them easily.
Okay.
Samuel, put your thumb tappers at the bottom of the lid puppets. Yes. Wonderful. And the rest? Now we're making it fast. Show me at. And blend. Good. I like the way the students are raising their hands. I can check it quickly. Good job. Okay. If this is at. Show me that. And blend. Good. Good job. Back row, excellent. If this Bat.
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 Bat. Oh, now the fun will start. If, wait, let's wait for Samuel. Yes. Samuel, the initial is book. Book. Yes, that's the way. Can you put away the rest of the cards so they don't confuse you? Put away the rest. Some at the bottom there, put to the side, please. Thank you. You know what? When you keep your board in order, it's easier to find the cards. When your cards are all over the place, it'll be very difficult to find them. Okay, so you make it easy for yourself. If this is bat, b-a-t, show me bit.
B-a-t.
What did you do, Amit?
Down and up.
She got it. Down and up. Because it's the same mouth form.
It's the same mouth form.
But Ruby, is it the same word?
You get to move.
First it was bat, as in the animal bat. Then it became bit. It's a different word, but the same mouth form. Yeah? If this is bit, show me fit.
Fit.
It.
So easy.
Fit. I could do this all day long.
You could do this all day long? Me? I know, because it's such a fun game.
No, it's not a fun game.
Yes.
It is
a fun game.
It's a boring game.
Who finds it boring? You don't have to do it. Are you sure? Okay. Where's my?
It's good to learn your letters and sounds.
It is very good. Okay, David, I'm going to look at your board first, so make sure you're ready. If this is fit, it, show me fat.
Fat.
What did you do?
Up, down.
Oh, that was quick. Up, down. I know, I could see. If this is fat, at, show me pat. At.
Easy! Why did we just change your name?
That's so quick!
I'm done.
Gaia, the first one is up.
Because that's cool.
Gaia? Yes, lip puffer. Good job. Ah, now a difficult one. Challenge time. If this is, oops, I didn't put my pet. Sorry. If this is at, show me tap.
You guys need to turn it.
What do you call this?
A change.
We switch the sounds in the
initial and final.
Initial and final position. So now it is tap. I think we're done. Do you want bonus?
Yes.
Only those who want the bonus.
Yes.
This is tap. Tap. Show me tip.
Tip.
We just put it up and down.
Up and down, tip. But if this is tip,
tip.
Show me pit.
Up and
pit.
Pit. Change the initial and final.
Again, you change the initial and the final. So today, we are arrange the sounds and words. Yes.
We did bonus.
Some of you did. Yes, you did bonus because you were doing such a good job.
Yeah.
I want to play more.
I know you want to play.